Bob, I'm sorry.
You go to hell.
Excuse me?
Tell that little Mexican girl of yours to mind her own business. What I spend my money on ain't none of hers.
First of all, what you owe the farm is my business. Secondly, she's Cuban, not Mexican.